So this Anna Jay and Ty Melo against Madison, Rayne, and Skye Blue.
Ty Melo got planted. Madison back up to her feet. Anna goes
underneath.
This. And oh wow, nice. John Hart execute their offense, and we just can't get enough near falls. All four of them are down here.
Now guys, just to let you know, like Battle of the Belts is on after AEW Rampage, but I won't be doing any reactions to Battle of the Belts.
Skye Blue and Madison Rayne.
So after Rampage is done, that'll be it for the rest of them tonight.
Kick and outlook for the Queen Slayer. Great counter by Skye Blue. She dropped to her knees.
Well scouted on that by Skye Blue.
And Skye now with Anna up. Anna counter.
Too big.
Yeah, Anna counters. And oh, the back elbow though. Skye Blue charging in. Anna a bit stunned. Kazadora. And oh, the knee strike.
And then knee by Ty Mello. As she takes down Bounce of Rain.
Correct. And now the Queen
Slayer. Oh, Queen Slayer. And she taps.
That is it.
Submission win. She's screaming
and choking
out.
RJAS.
I mean, ever since joining the Jericho Appreciation Society, Anna has been threatening to choke anyone and everyone out, Chris.
Well, she just choked another one out with Skye Blue there. But once again, there's a mean streak in both of these girls. They showed it tonight. Very proud of my JAS proteges here.
Well, right now, our colleague, the